Hey guys, this is Dr. Lucas, and I'm continuing my Wind Waker walkthrough. In the last episode, I beat the Hemlock King. And now you all play your Ballad of the Gales. But if you don't have the Ballad of the Gales, you get sucked into a big cyclone. And then shoot the laughing dude in the middle. And you all walk to this area, which is Mother and Child Isle. And we want to enter the Earth Temple, but to get into the Earth Temple, we need the Power Bracelet. And to get the Power Bracelet, we need Fire Arrows. And if you want to go to the Wind Temple first, which you can, you still need Iron Boots to get in there. And to get Iron Boots, you need Ice Arrows, which we'll be getting both of those right now. This is really straightforward, just let the little fairy girl give you her things. How does the fairies entering the lane affect his arrows? These are very helpful items in the game. And we want to head to the Silent South of Dragon Roost. And if the wind is at all running, it can go south. Okay. I have the Picto box out, which I got often, but I was trying not to read it, and I got a bottle and stuff. I can't do that stuff on camera, because that stuff's like I never get on my first try. And like when I do it on camera, and then I need to do a bunch of retakes and the camera's dead, and all of that, so it'll take me a long time to get it done. You'll have this little mountain up here. You take out your... Thank you. two things you should do. One, kill this bird before you do anything. You get angle. Artist work. I'm freezing. You have 5 minutes to get in and get out and grab your power bracelet. I'm heading the wrong way already. Okay, and up here, I'm pretty sure just head straight there. Yep. This is where if you fall, like. This really isn't that hard with the time. You should have a little bit of time to spare, actually. You can just avoid the fire keys I'm going to. Let's do a jump attack on him. Since I have a bunch of time to spare, I'm just gonna grab these all goodies. Oh, it didn't lend me something. Maybe the other one? Nope. Okay. Just two hearts. Now that you have power bracelets, you can pick up these big face blocks. Oh joy. Who took the time to carve those? That's what I was wondering. And put it down here. They would have to have my fire arrows to do that. To get down here. Okay, now the time's off. Where's my boat? There you are. When you get here, a warp. This is nice, I have the warping so I don't have to show all that sound on camera. Make sure the ones go east. putting his head on here. Okay, you need to hand me this a while. I'm just dead ahead here. This is the island of the temple, but we can't get in yet. We made it past one part of it, but then just opened up another big rock. Can't pick up. We should be able to, but we can't. Sail on. Stop him. There's another face block. Can you stop me? Earth's gone here. Oh, so we can make it to... Zora. I didn't know there was a Zora in here. I actually didn't know there was a Zora in this game. I think Zora's okay. This one has a tail coming out of its head. Look at my size. Okay guys, I have to go. That's it for this video. Join me on my next time where we will get medley and hopefully enter this dungeon.